Orville and Gary Rettenbacher on overachieving.
This picture was taken when I was a senior in high school, which is my last year in the 4-H club work. This is some of the ribbons I accumulated over the years.
He's always overachieving in 4-H and in the popcorn. He likes to show that his popcorn pops up lighter and fluffier. Here we go, Grandpa, popping the top off once again.
No, that's the way I like to see things go. I like to see it go to the very highest possibility.
And blows the top off every time.
That's right.
That is overachievement, but it gives us great popcorn.